This is 1, 2, 3. Hello everyone. Welcome back to my channel. So, today I have some of my subscribers ask me to remake Auger Wagon howling for not combined. Okay, so today I'll try to make a video, maybe with the same method but with different map. So first, before I set up all the network, I will show you how is my Autodrive network on this map. Let's see. Basically, I have a network for my entire map connected to all the trigger where I need to load or trigger. I want to mark something. So I will show you my internet. My plan is to tracing this field number 1. Okay, I'll make this session for check my Autodrive network first, so you probably to it. As you can see, on this network, my network is going out to the main road. That means if we use Autodrive for road to the awaiting down here on the one point, when the offloader arrive from here, he will go turn to the main road and then travel along with the network and then return to the main road. So what the solution? The solution is simple. You just create additional network around the field. So it's the closest network for the loader to travel around field, and he will not going outside the field. I will record additional network for this field, so I will make fastness videos, you will make drive. Thank you. Okay, so now I have network here, outside network. Let's connect this network with the exciting network. So no, I think we already connected to the exciting network. So what I want to do now is I want to set the downhiller. Okay, we set the downhiller for the train transport mode. I will set the current speed around 75 and about 99%. And I will let everything is by default. Because my side was on one, I will only use, I will not use become a network. I will not, I mean, I do not want to cycle become a network. It's only one destination to load and another destination to unload. I will use crane transport mode. This my hot point here feels so right, and I will go to my current silo red. Set the speed I will not. My rear jump and hit the some bumpy road, so I'll set about 50. Let's fire it. Yeah. Tapos na hire ng water port with this port network with this meanwhile, let's run in the thank you. Saturday for some shortcut for the network. So, something I always forget to tell you. You know, this point, our loading point is epsilon less than I. So I harvest that and set the same destination with the offloader.
Firing up.
Okay. Second, I set the Let's settle on stability. Okay. Get our spinning pot. So guys, I'm not mapped with the speaker, so maybe my English is terrible or very bad for you who speak English. But I try with my best to explain how this thing works. I hope my voice can hear on the recording software, because my equipment or all my stuff is very, very, very old. Turn off the Autodrive motor, so it's not too laggy or stuttering on my screen, because my computer is very old computer. I'm pushed too hard for playing Pony Simulator. Okay, so let's check. Right? Set my business in the server for 2 seconds. See here guys, I'm not using the crossway or the offloader. All offloader and downhiller using autodrive. Okay, now he get call. Right. So basically, these two combined already identified. There's two offloader standby. One is A400R, and another is 962 RX. The benefit of using Autodrive to load combine is the pathfinder for Autodrive. It's not consuming a lot of memory like in the Offloading. But in another side, the cost pay for offloader mode is very good because he only run on the short road, not like in the auto drive. As he will run along the path of the network, it's full. Let's see if he can do offloading to the downhiller. If he can do offloading, maybe the Auger Wagon pipe trigger not hit the downhiller trailer, loading trailer. So we need to adjust. Like in my previous video, that's I'm using hidden ground or using what you say, ramp. I'm using ramp, so maybe the offloader is hidden. Oh, shit. Okay. Slow down. This one, okay, so it's 35. Alright, second combine is calling already, but the second uploader is trying to find a path. Resources on my computer. You can see my mouse. Okay, I think you can see now we find a part of the combine, which is in combine to load. it. I will activate the remote so you can see clearly. So basically, this method is same like using a trailer directly to not combine without using Auger Wagon. The difference here is only restrict to standby at the not combine the regular is semi at the right point and waiting for the loader to load. So let's check out this right. That's why I create the path around the field. I create it for the purpose so the offloader not traveling too far around the entire network around the map. So typically it's a shortcut only around the field. The loader will alert on top the Autodrive. The loader will choose or select the shortest route from the one point to the next point. Right, let's check the second point. Okay, it's 39%, very fast, so not too accurate for a long trailer. I hope this works. turn them. Can he make a turn and unlock? Let's see. Choose the wrong trailer for this sale. Waiting for a call. Let's see. Still planning the path for the chasing combine. So it's too far. Let's see where are it. It's pretty far. Our offloader in here. The combine to unload in here. It's a very long path to. Here's the offloader taking over for load combine, because the assigned offloader cannot find path for the offloader. Okay, now it's going to the same time requested for the offloader, so which one is priority? Let's see. Let's check. First offloader is still not moving. Oh no, it's moving now. Yeah, it's moving now. It's chasing the mine. Yeah, he's moving. The good thing with using Autodrive for me with the low-end computer is for the Pathfinder, but it consumes me a lot of computer resources, so it's not struggling too much when Pathfinder is working. So the second combine is still waiting because the first combine is waiting for the offloader. I said convoy at 8.
100 meters.
Damn, how many minutes? Almost 1 hour.
See, it's
our offloading technology is speed like this. what's it called, preset.
So long for you to watch.
right command is calling, but I don't know who is here, sir.
Let's go. See.
Fucking road. Parking without stop. Hey, buddy. Who are you barking for?
Filters.
I can record using OBS Studio because it's consuming a lot of my processor because I'm using only i3 processor and my VGA card is old AMD VGA card, so I can use the AMD encoder for the OBS, so I use Bandicam for screen recorder. Okay guys, thank you for watching. I think that's all about how to set up the Autodrive to Auger the Auger Wagon to a lot load combined to the down healer on the waiting point. Thank you for watching. Sorry if this video took too long for recording. I have time to edit. Maybe next time I will make a full tutorial. Thank you. Thank you. Bye. Please, if you like this video, don't forget to subscribe my channel. Good night.